In A Bug's Life, the bird feeds Hopper to her baby chicks. In the real world, the mother bird would have chewed up Hopper herself before regurgitating his chewed up body into her chicks' mouths. That's probably for the best that it wasn't included.